I'm much more sort of cuddly and touchy-feely than he is.
You sound like a fucking dog. There was one bit of that drunk stuff that was missing.
There was a lot.
Yeah, but there was a scene, there was the gay club scene.
Oh yeah.
Do you remember?
Absolutely
mullered in the gay club. Yeah. And make that kind of quang sound.
Like a donk sound.
I could do that for 2 years.
Yeah.
You know, my inner Catholic wants me to be rigorous. So 4 years ago.
Protestant.
Yeah.
Same. Maybe not quite as strict, but still, yeah.
Ah, you're pussies. But I also liked it, you know, when we did, you know, really rough stuff.
I was just wondering if you had any advice for any young people wanting to go into acting, because that's what I want to do.
Thanks.
Sorry, yeah. Just, is it still a Shakespeare and a modern, or are they... Yeah, Shakespeare and the Modern. So just keep rehearsing, keep practicing it. You've got a recall. Well, you're doing really well. So just take that confidence and just keep going with it. I'm going to pass over to these two now because I'm getting bushy.
Everything he just said is bullshit. I'm sorry, but that is just absolutely wrong. No, yeah, I would probably concur. Ben, you're a bit like Sherlock.
Oh, God. That kind of real flip between incredible concentration and focus and being a bit like that.
Yeah.
Is it a butterfly?
It's fantastic, Martin. Now, if you could just pretend that you've got your little winky in your hand, we could call it a rap.
Oh, I know who that is. It's, what's his name? He's fantastic.
Hello.
The Watson to your homes, Mr. Martin Freeman.
Definitely on the naughtiness. Martin's very naughty.
Some of the other characters, Mrs. Watson. Mrs. Watson?
Yeah.
Give away. Mrs. Hudson. And,
it's a skull. Friend of mine. When I say friend.
Well, as you can see, it's quite funny. And I gather it was an absolute nightmare to make, however.
It wasn't a nightmare, it was cold.
It was cold. Yeah. It was a lot of fun to make, but
There's a lot of sort of buzz in the papers already about this, and I get the sense it's going to be a great success.
I hope so. I really hope so.
I hope audiences take to it this evening, and we'll see from there, really.
Ooh, that's a tough one, is that?
Martin Freeman.
He wrote a wonderful...
Oh, Christ.
Yeah. I hope
yes.
You
know. I say, well done.
Thank you.
Whoa, well done. Yeah. Smaug alert.
Yeah.
What was that?
This is from Martin Freeman. Martin often drinks his cup of tea like this.
Really?
Mm.
Really?
Yes.
He doesn't...
No. I want you to describe the crowd.
What happened?
Well, yeah, do you know what? You,
amazingly
they were tolerant
happy
of
us.
To be there. Tolerant of us, yeah.
I hope everyone else was delighted.
You were delightful with her.
It was wonderful.
Martin, do you not have a Chinese nickname yet?
I don't think I do.
Fashion.
Fashion. Isn't that exciting?
I get sort of a dickhead and then a qualifier, but he's all right, and Martin gets fashion. I love it.
This is a matter of national importance.
Really keeping this?
Yeah.
Sure.
Mary likes it.
Come on, we can all sing, sweetheart. What the f*** is that all about? I don't know.
Can you tell me after?
On a particular day in November, how old was he?
No, no, how old did he become in March this year? How
I didn't
old?
Even know John Deteen was. I thought you were making it up.
Mm. I assumed you'd probably been christened by him.
Still running first position.
I thought you knew every actor over 50. I thought there was a bylaw.
Settle and action!
I'm sorry.
Tell us about the chemistry between you and Benedict. I think Mark Gatiss said that the way he played Sherlock changed after you were cast.